ground ball to first base. Through his legs. Here.
Back with the pen. Stay with the pen.
He's done it again. Three home runs in one. What a clutch.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in modern history, there will be no World Series this year.
In an era where promises are often broken.
Hey, kid.
Macho Man?
Let's hit a few.
One federation and its superstars still believe in making dreams come true. The World Wrestling Federation. Our season never ends.
Do you guys ever go on strike?
No, we never.
Oh, yeah, take me out to the ballgame.
I wish somebody would.
What does that mean?
Well, if you were gone to the ballgame, you wouldn't be here with me.
Yeah, right. You caught enough fly balls in your day.
Speaking of baseball, how about Abe Knuckleball Swartz?
What about him?
Well, he was conspicuous by his absence in Ken Burns' baseball saga
on
public broadcasting.
Well, you know, that thing had so many inaccuracies, and that was one of the biggest.
Uh-huh.
One of the greatest stars in baseball of all time was left out of that big documentary.
No kidding. What was his name?
Abe Knuckleball Swartz.
Oh, yeah. One of the greatest of all time.
Hey, wait a minute, I just noticed something. Captain Louis Albano recently on Monday Night Raw introduced Cioni to join up with Batu, but because Samu apparently had some sort of disease that he unfortunately...
I got a hold of some bad fish.
Yeah.
He turned the tables on one. He ate some piranha.
Beg your pardon?
Well, he ate a piranha. Made him a little ill, a little queasy.
Well, he's back. However, Captain Louis Albano changing things up, and Samu may be out of the ballgame, so to speak. I'm not sure, but I think that this is just a ploy on Louis Albano's part just to keep the tag team champions off guard. I mean, let's face it. If Shawn Michaels and Diesel really don't know which two out of the three head shrinkers are going to face, naturally, they're going to be off balance a bit. Just like The Undertaker's going to be after he finishes up with the greater New York City area WWF Heart Attack Tour. We're approximately 3 weeks away. Oh, my goodness. The casket match is going to take its toll for sure. By the way, for your chance to win tickets to the WWF Heart Attack Tour in Madison Square Garden, in the Meadowlands, in Long Island, Nassau County Coliseum, stop by PC Richards and fill out an entry blank. And also listen to 95.5 WPOJ, Scott and Todd in the morning.
Hey, I wanted to mention that on Saturday, October 29th, from 1 to 3 in the afternoon, many of the top WWF superstars are going to be in Union, New Jersey to take on the Union All-Stars in a softball game.
Captain tickets by you, right?
Yeah, that's right. Tickets for this game are on sale right now at the Boys and Girls Club in Union, and proceeds from the softball game are going to go towards the Joey Morella Memorial Athletic Scholarship Fund and the Cure the Kids campaign.
Samu, Fatu, the head shrinkers, championship bound once again, perhaps. Or maybe it's Fatu and Cioni. Maybe it's Samu and Cioni.
Well, do you think that's fair?
Well, what do you mean? Do I think it's fair? Do I think it's fair that Samu eats piranha?
No, that they have three against two.
It's not three against two. It's only two against two. You just don't know which two of the three. That's all.
Well, really, let's do a little more arithmetic here. There's three head shrinkers.
Wait a minute. Horowitz firing away on Samu.
Continues to fire. A series of right hands, a forearm Baron. A forearm uppercut.
I think it was Samu who probably ate the fish. He's
dazed.
Whoa. And down.
Like I was saying, McMahon, there's three head shrinkers now, and they usually have Captain Lou and Op on the outside. That's a total of five against Shawn and Diesel, who are just two.
It's only two, however, in the match. Versus two in the match.
But Shawn and Diesel have to prepare for five.
They have to prepare for three. And Lou Albano says, no, come on back down. Come on back down. And he does, see? Lou Albano with a great deal of influence over the head shrinkers. And a great deal of influence as well over the head shrinkers' predecessors. Making reference, of course, to Sika and Alpha, former tag team. What a dumb move on the part of Barry Horowitz, who quickly tags out. And coming in now, Ron Hagan.
Oh, my goodness.
Hagan set up. Oh, get him out of there, ref. Double team coverage.
Oh, yeah.
And Hagan.
Hogan's going to look like newsprint in the WWF magazine. He's blending right in with the canvas there. Oh, no!
Uh-oh, here we go.
Top. Here we go! It's part two! Oh, wow. That was impressive.
Yeah, that was impressive. I'll give him that, but not nearly as impressive as when Shawn Michaels comes diving off of the massive shoulders of Diesel.
Yes,
that's impressive.
That is impressive, no question about it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Louis Albano throwing everybody off guard here. What with Samu coming back into action. So you can bet that taking notes are the tag team champions, Shawn Michaels and the 7-foot Diesel. By the way, scheduled up next, things are going to start to rumble around here because King Kong Bundy is on his way.
And you're in store for a big surprise when he gets here.
What do you mean by that?
Beginning Sunday, October 23rd, this is the WWF Action Zone.
Oh, my, what a hit. That's definitely highlight material.
This isn't.
If they don't red dog down in the red zone, that O will run a 928 blue in the left flat and put a quick six against that dime D.
This is the WWF Action Zone.
What a move! He can go all the way!
This isn't.
I know this is a real personal question, but I have to ask this anyway. What is your favorite breakfast cereal?
Cornflakes. I mean, bran flakes.
Tune in the action. WWF Action Zone. Welcome to the new generation.
Can I change that to Captain Crunch?